This will be a fan's first time to see Cheick going in the year, too. Just what do you expect from him, and what have you seen from him so far?
Yeah, Cheick's growing up a lot. In the last month, he really has shown signs of improvement. You know, he's been here every day for the last month, month and a half. Really works to focus in on the defensive end of the floor. Trying to get the closeouts. He's going to have to guard some threes if he's in there, you know, as well as fours. And maybe even fives. They may be going like 6-8 number now. It seems like everybody's playing small. So, you know, he really understands the opportunity. I dare say he's the hardest working we have on our team.